The coronavirus coverage here. Yeah, headline, San Jose's mayor is the latest politician to test positive.
Sam Liccardo tweeted last night that after feeling a little under the weather, he tested positive, then encouraged everyone to get vaccinated and to mask up when indoors.
Sweden is recommending a fifth vaccine dose for people with an increased risk of becoming seriously ill.
And a new study is finding that many COVID long haulers are suffering from neurological symptoms on average for 15 months after their initial infection.